Saturday, I'm on my way to Palm Springs. Why? Because Richie made a very compelling argument on the phone. And that's it. Also, I want to go to a pool. It's very hot today, and I want to tan. Probably have to be back early tomorrow to work. But that's okay, because I'm going to tan by the pool today. I've been in the car for 2 hours now, by myself, talking to myself. Gonna put your suit on.
Come on, stimulation. Put your suit on.
Diddy.
You're really tan.
I am really tan.
Yeah, you get dark in the summer.
Something smells like... It smells like rotted cheese. I got a new swimsuit.
I know, it's like so retro.
And I got this. Front, back, and last but certainly not least. Oh my god, we could be matching.
Okay, give me 90 seconds.
And I'm ready. Compilation of you eating. Are you vlogging because that one girl called you out about it?
No, but that one's funny that she did. Grace, thanks for getting me back on the horse. This is so good. Thank you for this. Really? I cannot tell you how much I need for this.
Yeah.
Sorry.
A little higher.
Oh.
Like. It's the only way we know how to run.
Okay, what you got?
Bodysuit, Zara, this thrifted dog. Oh, I'll go next. Thrifted gift from Amanda.
Bodysuit. These shorts.
Where are they from?
And some Docs. All thrifted except the boots.
We're going out on the town.
I can't wait to get a little.
My name is Richie and this is my first drink of the night.
Hi, I'm Jean and this is my first drink.
I didn't know if it was yours or
that was mine, the one recording.
I'm not recording on her phone.
That's a fucking problem.
Sabrina's here.
Hi.
Back at it, modeling with batch photo.
Sabrina's here.
Hello.
We're spending a day downtown, going to Lost Bookstore and an apartment tour.
Yay.
Favorite city in the entire world. Yeah, she always wants to go on vacation there.
We need to check on her.
We do need to check on her. I'm like, we can go visit your sister.
That was romantic.
I want the camera.
One more time?
No. Is it ready?
You don't.
Caught him. He's eating before anybody else had their food.
You guys finished. Unforgivable. Unforgivable. What that means.
She wouldn't want a nomadic today. Play nice, dress up. Don't forget your makeup.
She doesn't want Justin Bieber's. Hey, she vlogging.
Hey guys, I just finished watching the Sarah Kay show. It was really good. My friend Christian took photographs of it. I went up and went potty in the green room. This is Nicholas, my boyfriend.
Yeah. Interview boy. I want that. I want that.
Wait.
Do it again. Do it again. It was like after the show, I'd be here for so long.
Oh my god. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear Sarah.
What just happened? Explain it to us.
We just ditched a funeral and came to a birthday.
It's time to leave. I had a really fun time tonight. Nicholas, did you have fun tonight?
3 out of 2.
Austin, did you have fun tonight?
Call it what it is. Top 10. Don't want to go against me.
Oh.
Who is it?
Alright, you got robbed.
What?
It's about to be the old 1, 2, 3.
Might work. Hello, everybody. Thanks for watching this week. We appreciate it. We hope you have a great rest of your day.
I think this is the middle of the vlog.
You're at the halfway point.
You made it.
Congratulations. You're only halfway there.
I'm so proud of you.
It's the Wednesday of your life.
It's Saturday afternoon.
Keep going, and you got this.
Shay, I'm coming for you.
Bye. Bye. Ugh. Hey. It's 7 a.m. and I'm about to go for a 5-mile run, which is the longest run I've ever done. Me and Nicholas have decided that we're gonna train for a marathon together. It's like a cute couples activity. So I bought new shoes. And I'm running. It's 7 o'clock in the morning. I'm nervous. I have never run that far before. Like, what am I gonna do? What am I gonna think about? I have to do it this early because it's gonna be 90 something degrees today. Wish me luck. I know my mom just got really nervous, but don't worry, it's okay. It'll go back. Oh boy. I'm not really sure what I was thinking. This better turn out okay, because I did not think this one through at all. Okay, I'll check back in whenever I'm done. What do you think? I don't know how, but things just always work out.
Outfit of the morning. This is thrifted. It's my new favorite t-shirt. Princess Polly biker shorts and Nike sneakers. Oh, and new haircut by me.
The big quarter of a century.
Black Heart Coffee Cup. I hope you enjoy your LWC oat and cheese Danish.
I will.
I wish I wore those.
That is so funny.
So we've been out here for 3 hours.
Probably, wow.
Like, Shade, can you assist me? Show them my tan line.
Oh. Show them my tan line.
Oh my god.
Girls tonight.
Break your leg.
Nothing's going right ever.
Happy birthday, Sadie.
We love you. I'm on my period, so I feel
see,
like
the thing is, I could go back to that.
Oh yeah, you guys are pen pals, I forgot.
I think the door's locked.
Where's Richie?
Surprise!
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday.
It's gonna take a second.
Who wants theirs in that thingy
for like 15 seconds?
Me, please.
Toss them in.
Right.
Oh no.
Thanks.
Wait.
What?
Holy shit. Oh,
sorry.
Ew! Yeah!
I see that.
Okay,